want to talk to you about hydration and how we keep our guys hydrated on the court. It's very important to maintain good hydration because it helps limit injury or the risk of injuries. And also, it's really important to stay hydrated during activities and especially after activities because you lose a lot of sweat and water inside your body when you're participating in those particular sports. So try and hydrate anywhere between 12 to 48 ounces of water or Gatorade as you can, one or two bottles that you can pick up from the store before you go out and play.